Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
I find your hand in my pocket. I'm going to cut it off.
Exactly my strong suit, but I'll... Thank you.
hello.
What's the meaning of this? Who have you brought into our home?
Averstein, put that down. He's here to help us find Thorol.
How do we know he's not spying for the Battleborn? This was foolish. We can't trust anyone. Who knows what they'll do if they find me here?
I can't take any more of this. No weapons, please. Let's just talk.
All right, Mother.
Can I help you?
So, you're here to help? My brother Thorold, he was fighting for the Stormcloaks and went missing. Everyone assumes he's dead. But he's not, I just know it. The Imperials captured him, and they're holding him someplace. The Battleborns know where. I'd go and search their house for proof, but they want me to. I'd be captured, and then we'll never know what happened to him. So I need someone to find that proof for me. Anything that confirms that Thorold isn't dead, but is being held captive. I know those Battleborns have it. They'd be hiding it, of course. Wouldn't want it to get out that they've been lying this whole time. But you might be able to butter them up enough to lower their guard. The Battleborns, the Emperor's biggest bootlickers here in Whiterun. Their connections to the Empire and the Legion are well known. When Thorold didn't return home, there was no question in my mind. They knew Thorold supported the Stormcloaks, knew he was gonna aid them in battle, made sure he didn't come back. Locked him up someplace to get back at my family. I'm sure of it. Best if you didn't mention to anyone that you saw me here.
Pickpocket!
Do you have news? Get your phone. Never should.
Get you!
Here.
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 Here.